I'm sorry, Jeff. Lumberjack Law states the medallion must be taken, not given. Even though you're super cool. Way cooler than my roommate. Like, how hard is it to rinse your dishes? Anyway, good luck in the battle. I kill everyone!
Oh!
Please don't hurt me! My roommate will have to drive me to the hospital! And there's, like, loose ketchup all over his seats and floor mats!
Sorry, Axel.
It's settled. We gymnasts agree to stop attacking the lumberjacks.
We lumberjacks agree to the same. Thank you, Jeff, for brokering this truce.
Don't you mean spruce? Like the tree?
Wow, you really understand lumberjacks now. Let's eat!
Oh, yeah, yum yum time! What? I thought dinner was served.
That wasn't dinner.
That was a server.
Oh.
Call a small ambulance!
1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, Walter. You survived malaria. You can survive this!
Son.
Get off me! He's gonna pull through!
You have to let him go.
We're lovers.
Time of death, 6:32. Cause of death, someone else's stupidity.
Whoops.
Hold on. Jeff loves small food. He would never have mistaken small waiters for the actual meal itself. He's unconscious!
Hey, who are you three?
These frogs have been puppeteering Jeff like some sort of stringed toy.
Deciding their fate will be the first act of our newly peaceful society.
Kill him! All in favor, say aye!
Aye!